I went to a public school in Pawtucket, as I live, and we had about 30 kids in our class, and now in Highlander Charter School, I only have 18, and I think they're like a community and family, like they announce, and I think we get a good amount of education. And we actually have a science fair tomorrow, and I'd like to invite you guys.
I'm sorry, can you repeat the invitation?
Yeah, we have a science fair, and I was one of the top five in my class, and I'd like to invite you guys, all of you.
Thank you.
What are you presenting? What are you presenting?
I just have a question for you. What's your science project tomorrow?
I created a solar thermocollector.
Wow,
cool.
Oh, that sounds very interesting.
I have a question. I just want to welcome you to the Health, Education, and Welfare Committee because you are in my district, District 11.
Yes.
And I'm very happy to see a young citizen like you with a bright future in front of you. And I'd like to know what time is the project.
It's actually from 5:30 to 7.
Oh, maybe it's so fine.
You're a judge.
Thank you, Mr. Lopez.